Alright, we're back for another episode of Dynatina's Assault on Dragon's Keep. Right now we are in the Dwarven Camp of Torture, apparently. There we go. Alright, so. Crumpets! There we go. Of course, I'd go down. Not to worry, though. He's still dead. Warlord Turge. Never mind. Duke of Orc. Turret just got destroyed. I just saw that. Yep. Dwarves, take the brunt of the attack, please. Oh, there you go. Hello, King Ragn.
Rick, don't. If you just talk to him, we can...
I punch him.
I'm sorry. Sorry, dwarves. My B. All right. Let's go. Top side. Now we gotta fight the dwarves now. Crap. Oh! let's go. Alright. So what's this all about? Defense? Crumpets are above me, so I must go above first. What's up here anyway? Well, whatever it is, I can't go through it right now. Nice. Something up there I can get to it eventually, but not right now apparently. Oh, okay. I didn't expect him to jump this high. In the distance, you see a lonely wizard.
Maybe he can help us out of here. I say we talk to him.
All right, you stupid orcs, leave me alone. Thanks, ClapTrap.
So, damn it! Fine. If you really want to get to the Sorcerer's Castle, I'll mark the exit on your map. But if you die, you won't be able to say I didn't warn you, because you'll be dead.
Oops, how do I even get through that? Well, I can't get through it. I have to solve this thing. So I have to go back. Damn it. Now I gotta go this way. I think. I was just over there! Damn it, dude. I am terrible. I need to have multiple stacked on top of each other. Where's the leader? Oh, there he is. Alright, Grand Wizard. Almighty Grand Wizard. Now I'm over here.
The exit is locked by dwarven door locking magic.
Well, damn! Now how do we get out of here?
You know, that wizard may know something about dwarven door locking magic.
Damn, he's hauling the ass. ClapTrap is hauling his bum, like, seriously. I can't catch up to him before he reaches the door, can I? These are stairs. How are you able to climb these? All right, magical fantasy world, of course.
Let me open the way for you. Yield and open.
Tell me. All right, so.
This friend is my best friend. Blind sentry. I love you, ancient dwarven rune.
Right here.
Oh, dwarven rune, you are so pretty. Prettier than the prettiest princess of Pretty Kingdom.
Roll two dice.
Same about her kingdom, though. Ever since the pretty resistance over
12. Yeah, let me just take that.
Hey! Nice! That looks like the symbol for the letter T. One letter down, three to go.
You! The sorcerer told me about you. Said you'd come for his queen. What tough titty. I'm in charge of these mines, and you'll never get the other runes. Never!
Okay. Ingot processing. Processing what ingots? Up yours, Commando. Delirious Dwarf Zerker. How about you burn a bit before I kill ya? Okay, these dwarves are stronger than I thought they would be. I'm dead. You know, I'm pretty sure I lost a couple, 600,000 already. Why? Why over here? Like, couldn't you have positioned this somewhere a little closer? Did it really have to be right there? Let me run, cause I don't wanna die to the rock golem tonight. Oh shit, my dude. Alright, it looks like he's not gonna chase me anymore though.
In front of this. Bloody hurry.
Alright, we got it. All right. All right, he destroyed my turret at the exact same time I killed him, so you know. Alright. Time to head up then. Go. Stupid dwarfs. We gotta take a. We gotta get a thumbnail of a dwarf.
Oh, what's that over there? It's a rune at the end of a bunch of super sick jumps and stuff.
A jumping puzzle?
Nice.
Well, hello there, loot.
And you're probably a mimic. Oh, fine. I'll go across the treacherous chasm. What's the worst that could happen? I could die. Jesus, I hate this. Why isn't it going any higher? It's not going any higher. the whole point of this, if I can't get across. Like, seriously, I cannot get across. It's not high enough. It's too tall. It's too high.
Tina, I'm pretty sure this jump is impossible.
Fine. My bad. I'll make it doable.
All right. Floating rocks galore. Let me just... put that back. Put that back up. No! Pretty sure if I die enough times, it'll just make the path easier. I'm dead.
This sucks. I hate jumping puzzles.
Okay, Whiny Wendy. A magical bridge extends, leading you directly to the road. Are you happy?
Kinda. Yeah.
There we go.
You found the dwarven letter A.
Celebrate while you can, douche. You still need two more letters to complete.
Bad dwarfs. Bad dwarfs.
Dwarves look exactly like Salvador. That seems kind of...
Yeah, I know, Free Lily. You think it's racist or something? And I'll sail downstairs if he thinks it's racist. Hey, Salvador! Is it okay if all the dwarves in my campaign look like you?
That is awesome!
Booyah! Not racist.
All right. Ooh, made it through. Oh, great.
Hey,
All right, hold on. I think we're gonna end this episode here. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like down below. If it did come, and if you want to see more, make sure you subscribe, hit that bell notification. Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.